Well, the Hollis Police Department is warning of suspicious activity near Silver Lake Road. A home video shows a man being dropped off in front of a house there, grabbing a package from the front yard and getting picked up by that same car. Police say the package had electronics inside that were not purchased by the homeowners. They believe stolen personal information and credit cards were used to order the products and sent them to a different address. Those involved try to get the packages as soon as they are delivered.